Come here. What are you doing down there? Told you not to play with that. You go get your ball. Told you not to play with that. You hear me? There, take it away. You're gonna remember that now, aren't you? Go get your ball. Thank you. It's empty. Ruby, leave that alone. That's your bowl, don't touch it.
Try not to eat it.
Okay? I'll be down in a minute. Ruby, no. You destroy that, you want in the water. Hear me? Looks like I'll need the pry bar for this one.
It looks like a bit of a hockey stick.
Prime, premium wood. And it looks like a hockey stick. I've had this pinch bar for many, many years. Probably over 20 now.
I only got 27 minutes on this video left on my battery on my iPhone. All I'm doing is laying in 2x6s right now.
And I'll probably get one more laid in right here next to this one, and that'll be it for today. So what I'm going to do is just work it until I'm done. And if I don't catch the end of the video, please like, subscribe. I really appreciate it. And I hope you're enjoying some of the stuff that I'm doing here, or at least amusing you. Thank you. Thanks for watching. I really do appreciate it. And if you push like, at least it lets me know that somebody is watching. Thank you. I'm going to get back to it here. Thank you. for today, and that's it. There we go. Yeah, got about another 18 inches of... Got about another 18 inches of flooring left. Probably finished up that next week and then seal the floor up a bit, the deck. Those are my last boards for today. Just gonna have to trim off the front a little, and that's it. Thank God I brought that planer. It saved me a lot of trouble. Well, that wasn't too bad. I only had four strips of 2x6x8 to put in. So damn expensive, as you already know, that I only pick up a couple every payday. But I think the leftover spot I got here will be filled in next week. Meanwhile, I got some grinding to do, and I gotta put some end blocks on the inside, and then I level all the woodwork from the outside with these blocks, and then they'll come off, and then I'll put butt blocks, I believe they're called, on the inside to guarantee a little bit of extra holding power, along with glue. Let me just jump down here for a sec.
Sorry about the activity here. Oh shit.
Low battery. That's all I need is low battery. I don't know, I hope you didn't get that. I probably said something I shouldn't have said right there. I mentioned that the battery was low on my phone, and it is low. So all this here sticking out will be trimmed off with my planer, and I unfortunately don't have enough time on the video to do that and show you it, so I won't be showing it to you. But that's basically what it is. Just trial and error, a little bit of hard work, and I'll be honest with you, some patience work too. You can't be in a hurry. You just got to be patient or you make mistakes. I did that at the beginning and I learned my lesson. And I fixed my problems. And I spent a lot of time doing it. So this is Dan and Dan's 30-foot dory bill. I'm just going to let the video run out. And I thought it would have been done already, but it's not. So hang in there. Have a good day. Thanks for watching. Really appreciate it. Get one. stopped at the end. I'm just trying to get the warpage out. There we go. I got her down. Took a little bit of doing. Yeah. She good? Put some screws in it. Let it dry. And we're good. Folks, it looks like I'm out of time here. It's 39 and I had 38 on my clock. Thanks for watching. I've already said my piece. Have yourself a good day. Today's a more reasonable day today. It's not 32 degrees outside. And I can certainly appreciate that. Now y'all take care now and stay hydrated. That's the big thing right now, especially in BC. So long now.